The circular velocity is the velocity needed to create an orbit. Circular velocity for the Earth is 7.8 kilometers per second. This is about 17,500 miles per hour. So obviously a very large rocket and a lot of energy is needed to put something into orbit. The circular velocity scales up with the mass of the gravitating object and scales down with the distance from that object.